In honor of Women's History Month, I'd like to honor Gloria Niec. Ms. Niec is the executive director of the Celebration Foundation and has tackled serious issues affecting Osceola County. In 2012, the Celebration Foundation led the effort to increase awareness of those experiencing hunger in the county by creating Osceola Connected. The group became very involved in combating childhood hunger. Today, Osceola Connected provides food to over 1,000 Osceola County elementary students every week during the school year, while handing out bags of food or taking children to summer camp. Gloria learned that many graduating seniors had no post-secondary plans. Once she learned that most students never even visited a college campus before, Gloria and her committee began sponsoring campus tours of Technical Education Center Osceola and Valencia College Osceola campus. The first year, just over 100 students toured the campuses. Since then, over 6,000 students have toured the campuses, which have helped improve the county's college-going rate. Education is one of the cornerstones of the foundation's mission to, quote, to work hand-in-hand with our neighbors to build a strong community and caring Central Florida community. Gloria was concerned about the effect of media on girls and young women. She convened a group of talented women, and they formed WINGS, Women's Initiative Nurturing Girls' Strength. The goal is to help girls and women create powerful life journeys. Gloria also gathered a group of architects and urban planners who are committed to preserving, protecting, and advancing the principles upon which Celebration was based. They teach at Lifelong Learning, lead tours, and sponsor an annual speaker. The concert series, in its 16th year, is enjoying robust attendance and sponsorship. Gloria has helped to grow the series, in which offers a cultural resident opportunity for folks in Celebration, Osceola County, and Central Florida. She's also been involved with Thriving in Place and Lifelong Learning, programs that enable seniors to live healthy, safe, independent, and enriched lives. And for that, Gloria Niec, we honor you.